are for interacting with us. Could you tell us like how this is the 13th anniversary year of CAPAM. So how has it evolved over a period of time, like your experience, your observations regarding the event?
Well, I think it's obvious that the event is gaining more stature every year. You see the speakers, you see the panelists, you see the quality of the audience. And I think even the topics that are being nuanced every year are really much more reflective of what everybody is looking to hear and the comments they're looking to get. So I think a maturity of programming and a maturity of audience.
And the other question, like we spoke about the attractiveness of India as a country from an investment perspective, would also like know your views, like your views on the bullion market of our country.
On the
bullion market. The
bullion.
Yeah.
Okay.
Do you think so that schemes like gold monetization scheme are going to benefit the country and the industry?
I don't know much about the scheme, but I think that what the Reserve Bank is certainly trying to do is to make sure that at least the gold reserves are properly placed securely, and there's a monetization possible. At the end of the day, we are the biggest hoarders of gold, and just to keep that under our pillow or in our cupboard is probably not the best way to use that asset. So I think in time to come, if the middle class woman and the middle class family can actually monetize what they already have, it's obviously a good thing.
Thank you so much, ma'am. Thanks for your time.